You blow a blood vessel yet there, Bender? Get that man some oxygen. All right, my next guest started out as the frontman for the hardcore rap group Onyx. Now he's moved to television as the star of Blade, the series on Spike TV. Please welcome Kirk Sticky Fingers Jones. I love the nickname. I love Sticky Fingers. And it's with a Z, which is cool.
Fingers.
Yes. Sticky Fingers. Oh, how'd you get that nickname?
It was given to me.
Yeah.
In my childhood days.
Right. Yeah. Anything you'd like to talk about now?
Everything's all good.
Yeah, it's probably been... It's been, I'm sure, a long time. They're not looking anymore. Yeah. That's a good name to stick with, though. I love it.
Those records have been sealed.
Good.
Expunged,
it's over. It's behind you now.
Yeah.
And, of course, for Blade, there's a bunch of cool things that go with, you know, being part of the Blade series. First of all, you get to... You shave the head, which I think is a cool look. I'd love to have that look someday.
Him. Yeah.
Yeah, Pender. Yeah, he didn't shave it. It fell off when he blew... It fired off his head when he blew on the trumpet too hard. He's like, ah, and it went, bam! We're still pulling it out of the ceiling, yeah. Do you like the, when did you decide to do that? Is that, you know?
I had this for years. You know, I used to be a barber.
Yeah. Oh, so you were a barber?
Yeah. And I had like every hairstyle you can name, so the final frontier in hairstyles was take it all off.
You know,
Rebel.
More and more men are going that way, and it's very cool. You know, it's very.
I brought my clippers if you want me to.
I don't think that would work for me. I have the sign of the devil right up here. This is saving me from a lot of trouble. You know, what's also great is that you get to carry a sword as the Blade character. You get to carry a sword. Is that fun? I mean, I just know that I remembered once when I was just starting out, I got to play a cop in something, and I just walked around all day long with like the holster, like the cop. And I think if you were playing,
DMX.
Yeah, whatever. If you're walking around, and you're carrying a sword, well, it must be kind of fun, right?
Yeah, I was walking around the streets with the sword, New York, L.A., Vancouver, just swinging it.
Right.
You know, learn clubs, still learning.
See, in New York, that wouldn't stand out.
Yeah.
Vancouver.
LA either.
Yeah. But would you get some looks then if you had a sword?
Well, yeah, you know, I had to stop. I was like, hold up, a black guy with a big, long sword. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it might not go too well.
Mm-hmm. So you decided, I'm going to just leave that on the set from now on.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
About the vampire teeth? That's the kind of thing I'd be playing with all the time. If for some reason, as part of my job, they made me some vampire teeth, I'd be like a 5-year-old running around with those things.
I took it to the next level. I start playing with my girl with it, you know. And
She actually took them away from me.
Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. I don't know what kind of kinky thing you're doing with vampire teeth.
A little evidence.
Yeah. So, but that went over well, I hope. You've got me imagining all kinds of things
now.
And I don't see it yet. You ride a motorcycle in the series? Do you love motorcycles?
You know, I love motorcycles, but I'm not a motorcycle rider. Yeah. I'd rather have two doors and a roof, or maybe no roof, drop top.
Right. So, what's the fastest you've been on the Blade motorcycle?
You're trying to set me up here, y'all.
Yeah. I'm just curious.
I've been fast. I mean, for an ant. You know,
right.
Like 20 miles an hour.
You've been 20 miles an hour. Surprised it doesn't fall over at that speed.
No, you know what's messed up? One day I came to work, right? And they had a motorcycle there, and I felt so... Yo, they had training wheels on my bike.
That's great when you make... The best thing is to make the big, really rev the engine, and then put it in gear, and have a cat walking by going faster than you.
Hey. It was for insurance purposes, okay?
Of course, yeah. Of course. That's why I don't do anything dangerous. Or manly. Insurance reasons. Now, of course, you like working in the movies. It's got to be a...
Love it.
And you get to travel. I think that would be the one... I love this job. The only thing I envy about movie actors is that they... You know, I'm here. They get to travel, which I think would be a lot of fun for the... Where have you traveled that you've liked?
Well, I'm from New York. I had traveled for a movie. I went to Manhattan once.
Oh, nice.
No, seriously.
Pretty exotic, yeah.
I went to Africa.
Oh, really?
When I was doing a Flight of the Phoenix with Dennis Quaid.
Right.
It was amazing.
Where in Africa were you?
Namibia, Swakopmund, where Angela Jolie had her baby, actually,
yeah,
in Namibia.
Yeah, yeah.
You ever see that
They've
movie?
Renamed it now, where Angela Jolie had her baby. Yeah.
That's the new name.
Yeah. So what was it like there? Did you like it? What was your experience?
It was incredible. You ever seen the movie The Gods Must Be Crazy?
Yeah,
with
yeah.
the Bushmen?
Sure.
Well, I actually met them. They're really not called the Bushmen. They're mm-hmm. called Himbas.
Himbas.
And they walk around naked. The women is like, you know.
Right, right. And thanks for pointing that out to me. The women were naked. I better help Conan. You know. It actually did help me out a little
it
bit.
Did, right?
That sounds like a great experience. Were the people nice to you?
Yeah, they were nice. You know, we had to, like, pay to visit their village, but not with money. Well, like, two huge bags of rice.
Right, right. Yeah. Well, that's good. That's good that you helped out, you know?
Yeah, you know, anything I could do.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, sure.
The funny thing is, you know, you got the camcorder, you know, you can flip the screen around.
On a camcorder? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. So I show them the camcorder, and I flipped it around so they could see themselves, and they're like, oh.
Right.
Like, I'm stealing they soul from the camcorder or something. It was like, I'm like, people still live like this? It was.
In fairness, I still react that way when I see myself on television. Oh, man. Slap another layer of makeup on that melon. Well, Blade, I'm going to mention this. Blade the series airs Wednesday nights at 10 on Spike TV.
That's correct.
Yeah, so check that out. Hey, thanks so much for being here. Great having you on the show. Sticky Fingers, Jones will be right back. Ziggy Marley on the show. Stick around.